guys, I'm Meridel Alarcon of BSH. I'm 22D. And today, I will show you how to make a cocktail. But first, let me define what is bartending. Bartending is an art of mixing beverages like wines and spirits. Sa bartending kasi, hindi ka lang basta nami-mix ng alak. Kailangan may mga skills ka rin na ipapakita para ma-entertain mo yung guest mo while he or she is waiting for their drink. And isa na nga dito is yung flaring. So after this video, I will show you a sample flaring routine. So now, let's start making a cocktail. So in making this cocktail, the tools you will need are a shaker. Kung wala kayong shaker, pwede naman yung tumbler or dalawang baso na pinagtaklog. Then, a strainer. And also, a jigger. Pero ako, wala kasi akong jigger, so weighing scale ang gamit ko. Kasi may ml naman dito. So let's start. First, pour 40 ml gin into a shaker. I use Ginebra San Miguel gin. Then, 30 ml orange juice. I use fresh orange juice. So, we'll just reset the weighing scale to zero, then add the orange juice. Then, the next is pineapple juice, 80 ml pineapple juice. I use Del Monte pineapple juice. Just mix it in the shaker. Also, add 15 ml simple syrup for the sweetness. So, in making this simple syrup, 1 cup of sugar and 1 cup of water. Then, bring them to boil together. You will also add 60 ml vodka. I use Tanguay Ice Vodka apple flavor. Then, cover your shaker. And shake this for about 20 to 30 shakes. Just make sure to cover your shaker firmly. Transfer this and strain this into a glass. So this will be your glass. You can see that we strained some seeds and orange pulp. So it is important to strain. Then what you're going to do next is build your ice into your glass. Important yung maraming ice ang ilagay natin para hindi maghalo yung Gatorade dito sa first layer natin. Then, add your Gatorade. So, kailangan natin ng 45 ml Gatorade. I will be calling this drink Blue Sunset. I know there are times when most of us feel blue at the end of the day because of the difficulties we face, especially this time of pandemic. And this drink is to remind you that that is perfectly fine. What's important is you reset and reflect yourself, move on, and continue to face another day with a smile. Because tomorrow, there will be a sunrise. So here's our refreshing drink, Blue Sunset. Enjoy!